In this video, we are going to solve a problem related to coordinate geometry. The question is, verify whether the points 1, 5, 2, 3 and minus 2, minus 1 are collinear or not. Let us see when the points are called collinear. If x1, y1 and x2, y2 and x3, y3 are 3 points, then let me name these as A, B and C. Then, if they are collinear, they should lie on the either in this way. This distance plus this distance, whether is equal to this total distance or not, let us see. We have to take the straight line distance between A and C. Now, let us solve this problem. This one x1, this is y1. This is x2, this is y2, this is x3, this is y3. And I am taking this as point A, this is point B and this is point C. Now let me start with distance D between A and B. So what should I do? The formula is D is equal to under root of when I take two points. The second point x coordinate minus first point x coordinate whole square plus the second point y coordinate minus first point y coordinate whole square. This is the distance if two points are there. So here also two points A and B are there. So I am taking the distance between them as 2 minus 1 whole square plus 3 minus 5 whole square. So what will I get? Under root of 2 minus 1 is 1 square plus 3 minus 5 is minus 2 whole square. Under root of 1 plus 2 square is 4. Minus 2 square is also 4. So I got under root 5. Now let me see the distance of BC under root of. Here I can write x3 minus x2 whole square plus y3 minus y2 whole square. So this is equal to under root of minus 2 minus 2 whole square plus minus 1 minus 3 whole square, which is equal to under root of 4 square minus 4 square plus minus 4 square. I'll get under root of 16 plus 16, which is equal to under root 32. Now let me solve AC. X3 minus x1 whole square plus y3 minus y1 whole square. So what will I get? Under root of minus 2 minus 1 whole square plus minus 1 minus 5 whole square, which is equal to under root of minus 3 whole square plus minus 6 whole square. 6 square is 36, minus 6 square is also 36 and 3 square is 9. So I get under root 45. So in no way when I add AB and BC, I'll be getting AC. Therefore, they are not collinear. In the next video, we'll solve some more problems related to coordinate geometry.